Commission. One of those days, our ship ran out of fuel. No steering wheel working, no electronics working, everything is down, bro. Shit. So we are just kind of like floating around. We're all on our bunks, kind of just sitting there. You know, like killing time. Just fucking feeling miserable, really. And suddenly, our ship is being pulled away with some other force, yo. So we get on our asses, walk up to the window like yonder, and then BAM! Motherfucking planet! Just out of nowhere! And we're like, no! What is happening, yo? We can't do anything about it, so we might as well just try to land it, you know? That's what we did. So we enter the proximity of the fucking planet. And we hear this weird music playing all around us, you know? And I'm like, yo dude, can you hear it? Yeah, man, yeah, can you hear it? You're trying to, can you hear it? Yeah, bro, fucking, can you hear it, man? So we're like, okay, it's not in our heads, it's from the outside. But from where? Mind you, we're locked inside of a fucking tin in the middle of the fucking space. No electronics working, yo. Oh shit, for real. What shit happens in space, you know? What shit. So, anyway, we landed the spaceship, and then we started, you know, walking out in our spaceship. There were those, like, weird-looking creatures, boy, like, feathers on ice, on slime, and that was shot. So we're like, okay, what to do? And they opened their kind of, like, mouth to hold, and nothing changed, you know? Like, you know, waiting for something, nothing changes.